Benjamin J. the Victrola Guy, making a test recording with a 12-inch fiberboard horn. I thought I'd give this a try to see how it will work as a recording horn. So far, the Walmart funnel seems to work better than anything else I've tried as far as a recording and playback horn. They just work so much better than anything else. I think it's the overall length and the fact that it's made of a dense polymer. But I'm trying a 12-inch fiberboard horn. Want to see what this is going to sound like as a recording horn, and then I'll play it back and see what it sounds like as a playback horn. So recording on the dictaphone, recording on a black wax recording blank, recording with a 12-inch fiberboard recording horn.